So, now... Also, I have no lives. Oh, hi, Reason. How are you this fine today? So, yeah, murdering self senselessly, because, yeah. Murder is the only way to go. Alright, I'll be back after my daily visit to Yukari here. Yukari is not this way. Sorry, I forgotten all directions. My head is now a blur. So I will be visiting you this playthrough. Okay. So, yeah. Now. Lives. Alright, now with that out of the way, we only have one thing, in a way, of the end of the game. She might be known as the end boss. You could call her that. Her friends call her by Kanako, I imagine. Actually, I don't really know, but yeah, so that's about what's left. Also, I was thinking, like, normally, like, wait, wouldn't I get live from, like, Flandre's area? I was like, wait, do I even have that warp? Hey, Moko, can you jump that high? No. Turns out, being floaty is, like, yeah. I guess it's, like, one of the things that I have to, like, balance out, because, like, the lightness of the character is different, so that gives us the, drop. But yeah, there's only one thing in our way at the end of the game. And we have, like, a direct passage to her. I think I've already said her name. But yeah, we're gonna go fight Kanako. And hopefully I won't fail miserably at this room. Because that's happened before. And by happened before, I mean, like, lost, like, one life. Alright, offset. Okay. So, yeah, this is what we need AF for, by the way. Okay, so the next room is the freaking bullet generator. So, I am good at this, I swear! Turns out, AF is still the only one who can stand on clouds. Yeah, whatever. Wow, these things are still useless. So, after losing a life senselessly, okay, so, I just have to... These things are... I would say more worthless, but, like, they've proven me, like, twice already. Kanako! Oh god, why am I charging on Marissa? Charging on you is useless, I do remember now. Well, at least I haven't taken a hit yet. I'm pretty okay with this. And I have all the characters in the world to fight you with! And by all, I mean, like, three. Holy crap, spam. Alright. Nah. Okay, so they don't bounce off the bottom, which is what I was afraid of. Get here. Already. So, hey, by the way, where am I? Man, I'm taking damage. Can anyone else hit that high? Since I have the characters. Your turn's not gone, actually. The only thing is you can't move after you set it off. So there's that. Wait, I'll take one for the team there. Face the right way! Okay, I can survive this. Somehow, magically. Yeah. Right, I have the other attack. You can also do that. Also, you know, and, Should I be afraid? Well, I used to be very afraid, because you don't know. You don't know. Mwah! Knives! Why does he throw knives? Of all the questions I've ever asked, this is one that most perturbs me. Ah, I'm out of Zeus. Ah, dodging. That's it. Oh, hi. But yeah, that wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. Significantly. We have, like, 3 lives remaining. And, like, next to nobody died except, like, these two. But, we're not done here. Still got. Kanako still exists. This will not end well for anyone, ever. Oh god! I forgot you had that. How much damage does that do? How does? I am genuinely confused by this. Someone help. Oh god, the gaps between those are like puny. This isn't gonna work, guys. There's no way. Yeah, I definitely need, what is this attack even supposed to be? This one isn't terrible. I could be tarzing off as Rumia. Immediately murders Rumia. Rainbows, why? Why are you trying to murder me with rainbows, Kanako? I don't want the sun sign lollipops and rainbows! Hey, Patsy. Nope. No reason enough. So get right up near that wall, and then murder Diose. Oh, I see. It's like, if the more you're moving, the wider the gap is. Okay, makes sense. I get it. Alright. This will probably end up, like, 10 times better with actual lives. Hey, Moku, can you live? What is your saying? Oh, yeah. Yours was... Name a volcano. Name your own volcano. Oh man, we almost got her down to half. But now she's throwing Skittles at us. The Skittles will be the bane of... She has the Skittle stats. Wah! That's right, that's your bomb. Saying, I guess. Alright, well, since we defeated the other Kanako, or the first Kanako, hopefully this doesn't respawn, or else I'll have to murder all of reality. I'll have to fight her again, don't I? I'm just gonna go sack. I'm not even gonna get the life. Because, if I because Yukari, if I recall correctly, she respawns when she jumps away. Actually when it's act. She doesn't. God damn it. Oh, okay, Reason can make it. I guess it's just a Diose that can't. So, Diose is actually now completely worthless for what we used her for, normally. That is good to know, I guess. Yeah, cuz if I recall correctly... Oh yeah, I killed also Marissa, so... We're like exactly even with what we were at before. Freaking clouds. They tried to fool me. And they did! They're really good at it. Also, I think I died here. Expendable character, go! Huh. That worked out wonderfully! Hi, Kanako, again, goddammit. So this is gonna be... It's gonna be a little more... A little harder. Okay. So. Tsar's attack till the end of time! You're out of Tsar's attack there. Yo, keep seeing this, like, freaking yellow number next to the bottom right corner of my screen. I keep thinking my recording keeps cutting out. No, this is an icon on my desktop, and it's like, what? It's confusing me profusely. Alright, so, hey, Kanako. I guess this phase is, like, easy for a reason. Well, easy, quote-unquote. Easy for in the sake that I was able to dodge, like, half the attacks. And I won't be able to anymore, by the way. Ah, you keep moving. Why do you keep moving? I have this of you. Mwah. Those actually do damage. I'm impressed. Okay, some room here again. Wait, also we can like switch to another character if we need to take hits. Instead of... Yes, I got it, the battery is full. Accidentally pressing Xbox button on Xbox controller. For this moment. Well, might as well keep using it, so... Since whatever, I guess. Man, I'm not gonna, like, no lives for, where it actually counts. Right, you do this now. Well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna do this. And eat all the damage, apparently. Out of that. Anyone else has green filling? What is yours? I actually forgot. Well, now we'll never know. And yours was... a big fireball. That was now actually quite useless. Let's freaking go down already. Oh yeah. Alright, alright. Phase 2, phase 2. That's not actually great. Man, if I had known this was one, or if I thought about it for like half a second. So I'm gonna want you alive because I actually use you. Clearly, we need Patuli. Patuli, you can totally do this. Well, go homing amulet. That wasn't very homing. God damn it! That is like useless. Doesn't even home in, it just goes like across the screen. It's not even, so it's just, an amulet, so. No, hmm. Kick Monica. Wait, what am I switching you for? Alright, so. Yeah, this isn't going anywhere fast, is it? Also, hey. Can you run into that bullet like a deer, please? Like a deer caught in the headlights. No way, what? Get down here. Alright, Skittles. I don't want to taste the rainbow. The rainbow is like. I was hoping I could avoid that by not existing. Kanako's really helping with the non existing, though. You have to find out like the timing for that, or else it will not end well for anyone in the slightest. Gotta keep that Sards up, man. Everyone's dead, and we have no life. No, we have a life. Bye, Reason. Your sacrifice will likely be in vain? Well, we'll just pretend it won't be. Oh, good thing I wasn't. Stop moving around. Meh. Yeah, this isn't going well. See? As you can see to your left, As you can see to your left, yes, look to your left, like physically. To the very left of your computer screen. I'm gonna go get that light, and I'm gonna actually, like, save or something. And the adventures continue! There's, like, not really much adventuring left. We've just got, like, one goal here. And it is a goal. It's a goal of the most paramount. And Marissa can't jump. Yeah, Dose, I really can't. Worthless. No, actually. It's good for an early game, skipping to Flandre. I didn't really pass that. Maybe in a pinch, but her thought really isn't that well suited to a flying boss. For half a second I thought, like, someone would, like, respawn here and we'd be fighting a boss. Fight Moku again? Yes. Fight Moku with Moku? Mirror mats. Okay, so Ea. Because Ea is still the only one who's in the clouds. I have not forgotten about this, trust me. Alright, so while I'm here. Making saves is a good idea, yo. Alright. So these doors aren't really that much of a threat. Oh no, they killed Diose. By the way, everyone took like one damage from everything in the world. Kanako. Okay, so I can dodge this. By dodge this, I mean move right into the bullets. We'll actually save her for a little bit later. Oh yeah, maybe like, yeah, save everyone for... Yeah, save our extra thoughts for when it counts. You know. Anyway, some of those. Every so often, I can hit you with a bullet. Every so often, I can take all the damage in the world and not even care. Alright, do that. Are you... How stars are up, are you? Okay. It's double attacking. Here I also could go find some of these peace spheres, if it'll help in the slightest. It might not. Meh. I like how I, like, did this, like, almost perfectly first time. And now it's like, well, hey Rye, you like fighting the boss 500 times? Because, by the way... Right... Man! It got away from me. How dare you. Oh no, you're out of those. Oh no, you're back into those. Wait. Man, these things do, like, damage. And then you go down, please, I beg of you. Alright. Oh, it's kind of a fun thing. I need to defeat a fleeing boss, yeah. That kind of happens. Sure, you can't go and, like, come in from behind and go, hey boss, booga booga booga. Because the boss, yeah, respawns. For the unaware, probably everything in there. Is there, like, a secret door here? Clearly, a secret door to, like, 220. Because clearly that's what we need. Yeah, that wasn't too great. So, we will... I don't know what your Tsar's attack is! We will learn of this! It's a tornado filled with tornadoes! Okay. Now I know of this. This is knowledge I needed, by the way. Speaking of knowledge... Batule, are you power? Nope, apparently not. Well, if I live, if she lived. Maybe. Wow, that was really bad timing on that. Yeah. It's like, yeah, I have no lives. I have to use someone that isn't our main two here. I totally realized that in time, what are you talking about? Da-da-da. Stands in place, dodges all- oh god. Frickin' you, why? Someone else can tank that hit, thank you very much. I don't even think that's dodgeable, huh. Funny that, hey, critical hit. There we go. Who use? Clearly. Actually, no. Yeah, it's really bad timing I have on that, because I don't know where to start standing. Getting into that attack. So it's like, yeah, you have to do like a sine wave like thing to avoid that. I'm learning how to dodge bullet patterns. Help. I mean, like, get her to phase 2, that'd be wonderful. Alright, I'm kinda just doing that so Mercy can restart. By phase 2, I mean, you know, destroy the world mode. Clearly, I need to kick Kanako. What? How did I? I'm perfectly okay with dodging. Hey, Rumia. Back the head. Wait, what? Oh, you're out of those. Oh. I see. I got it! Got it, guys. I know what I'm doing. Totally got this. There's no way this could go awry, except for the fact that I'm out of Zeus. Well. Yay! We've made it to this. No. Ah! How did that work? How did that work? And I would have lived if I wasn't standing directly underneath her. I don't think I was gonna win though, anyways. I actually wasn't paying attention to her health. Got kinda low though. I think I got it to like force. But, yes. Loading game to save time. Yeah, if I can get a good, like, run at, if I can get a good run at the first form, then I'll probably be good to, like, actually make a save after it, because, yeah. Also, I don't know how I dodged any of those Skittles when I did in that earlier fight. I wonder if there's, like, a bonus for not ever using the Tsar's attacks, because those are technically bombs. Clearly. Well, you're coming back. Man, why do you leave me? Clearly. Batule, go! Oh. Turns out getting surrounded by those is not a wonderful idea. Oh, right, your Tsar's attack hits upwards. You'd be excellent. So yeah, you see, it'd be good against, or a good, like, one or two time use for, Kanako. Round two. Freaking round two. don't know how I can like dodge these signs is. Are you out of stuff? Yeah. Wow, how did I dodge? How am I getting the hell out of dodge? What am I doing? I just hit her with my stick. It's like I have this all-powerful magic star stream. I just hit her with a stick. Alright, so going up again. Ah. Until I dodge this. Well, guess not then. Yeah, those are kind of like one shots on Rumia, so it's probably not get hit by those. At what? No. Out of Zeus. Like, use Zeus as right, like two different things, like characters and spirit power. What am I doing? Right, attack. Okay. You know, each time I see the character run away, I expect to hear that like one giggling noise from like say Moriatur 3. Like when you get die or when you have to reset the room. It's every time, that's what I expect. It never happens, and it makes me profusely sad. So who's really good at not getting hit? Surprisingly, Rumia. Can she really just stand there and not get hit? Yes! Small hitbox of pizzas! We're racing, you're good at dodging, right? Ah! I threw off the timing by stopping. Alright. Marissa? Okay, what else do I have? Ah, right. Okay. Using multiple names for her since 2012. I actually don't know when I started. Alright. Marissa! You know, and that was profusely saddened me. Like, normally for fighting Kanako, I'd name the video Onabazira Reign of Pain, but... or something of the sort. But she's not using Onabaziras here. She's... yeah. This is a problem I'm thinking of. Or something like that. Yeah, because he isn't actually using... plenty of damage, at the very least. The only thing about Kanako is that she has to... or no, Kaguya is that she has to stand still for the entirety of her attack. Also, I can run right into those if I really wanted to. Alright. Meh. I still like how small characters can just dodge that. Man. Hi, bullet pattern. How are you doing? Can anyone else do anything about this? Hey. Balls. Go reason. That almost worked, except it didn't. I really need to get up close to her so I can, like, hit her. She doesn't stand on the ground long enough. OP, please nerf. Oh god, Yes, I just used pausing to my advantage. Alright, so... Hey, Rainbow. Done! Freaking yes! And Mei-Ling gets to victory. I didn't actually think I was even that close. Freaking winning the world, and... Ugh. And then the world is... I don't know, actually, what happens. I don't think there's any, like, text explaining it ever. But it's like... Yeah. This is weirding me out, man. But yes. We have beaten Lunatic! Well, at least I have. That's what you've been doing. But, yeah. We're victorious! Curse you, selling multiple players. Curse you not implementing net play! Yeah. That'd be kind of a thing, having net play. Cause, like, I actually, like, could play this game with people online, that kind of thing. They could, like, maybe do, like, co-op things or stuff. I don't know. But yeah, we have defeated freaking Lunatic difficulty. Minimalist-is percent. Yeah, by the way, just gonna mention, just gonna say here, if I'm gonna do a speedrun, it's not gonna be on Lunatic difficulty. Thought I'd throw that out there. Probably end up being a weenie and playing easy. Because that's actually survivable. I'm actually curious, like, almost curious, like, how much, how much there will be for, like, extra platforms on that. I'll have to take a look at that later. For, like, half a second in that, like, top picture, I thought, like, so freaking Lily as a playable character. I'm like, what? Kinda neat, maybe. Clearly, for the next game, everybody will be playable, even Generic Fairy and not Hatate. Yes, you'll get not Hatate, but not a Hatate. Yes. So, yeah, as for future plans, well, there's still bosses to do. Ha, ha, ha. Yes, bosses. Huh. Actually, not sure if I'm gonna do that. Like, I'm gonna go for 100% everything. Yeah, I don't know, really. It's one of those things that I don't know. I mean, I've already deviated off of the original plan of filling out the map. 100%. Is there even an achievement for that? I do forget. And by forget, I mean don't even know. Yeah, I don't know. But, yeah. Hey, that one last screenshot on that Kaguya was actually on the cover art for the... Or, not cover art, the back of the box for the game. Kind of a thing. And there's Moku with all of her, Bernie... Fire Das. This is not the Master of Sundas, he is the Master of Fire Das. Yes, clearly next game needs all of the characters. Even, like, Renosuke. Naku. No, anyways, but yeah. I'm not exactly sure what to say here, because we're kind of swamping crowds again. Friggin' beat Kanako! For those of you who haven't been paying attention, thought I'd mention. No, I'm not fighting. Well, actually, I could fight Lunatic Yukari, because I've already fought Lunatic Yukari, because you know how that works, right? Congratulations! This is new. I have... Yay! Thanking for playing. What was on the other? Hey, we can play as Kanako. I mean, we'll never play the file again. But yeah, we beat frickin', yeah. What was the image for frickin' beating normal? I think there might have been one. Yeah, because I don't remember that. Anyways. Which one is the one I am looking for? I'm still missing the one freaking Spirit Sphere in my main file. Oh, I'll find that 100%. Friggin' Lunatic! Look at it! Look at it! Beat Lunatic mode, why do I only get a gold? Why is there nothing past gold? I guess like Platinum is kind of a made up, like, sing past gold, but I don't know. But yeah, I don't know what to do anymore. I am profoundly lost and confused. The balls are Oboss sounds, right? Clearly. What if there's like things for like doing them online? I could try a couple of them. This is how they work. Probably won't be much to say, but have to press something. Yeah, boss sounds. Yeah, there we go. I also forget like the conditions for playing. Like if you have only like if you have zero lives but all the characters or something of the sort. Or if it's like you get the characters you should have by that point. I don't know, let's see that. Or you only have one character? I don't know. Hey, Fonder. Oh no, we don't get power-ups. This is terrible. Rumia, hi! This is actually a very odd way to make. Yeah, we only have Fonder. I'm like... This is good to know. However, I don't know what I'm doing. Flandre, you have like no shards. Okay, so we have three lives as one character. I gotcha. Holy crap, Flandre, you're useless without power-ups. I said Manson. You know what, you have a shard attack. Destroy the world. Meh. Oh no, so he's shooting lines of bullets at us. Please help. Don't move. God dang it. Okay, I can totally do this. Trust me on this one! Oh, that goes up! Okay, so it actually can hit things in the distance. Zoom gun. Alright, I have one life. I can totally beat the first boss on Lunatic. Trust me on this. Man, you're not liking my story. Alright. At least the transition between, I haven't used Flandre in so long, dude. I don't know how to command her anymore. That's right, her melee is like as strong as everything. Also, I'm out of that. Meh. I'm just gonna kick her. There we go. Done. Yay, rank B! Well, that was exciting. Got a B. Oh man. Oh! So, wait a minute. There's a sect of metals here. Because I think. Where is this? Where am I? I'm going left. Okay, so there's like one. There's a bunch of them for beating certain star bosses. Oh. So. Really? All I need to do... Pick your poison, Rye. He's like, what? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 8. And there's like 4 more left. I just have to beat 1 7-star... Or 1 freaking max star boss on... Well, yeah, max star, because Lunatic's the only one that has those. Oh, and Moku. Yeah, so, pick your poison, Rai. Yeah, okay, whatever. So, yeah, that isn't happening at any point soon. Till I, like, get better at existence. Or bring an hourglass. No, actually. But, yeah, well, I could, like, try some other bosses. But you know what, you know what, you know what, I've probably screwed around for long enough. But yeah, next time on this... hopefully, at some point in the future, maybe not next time, if I ever learn how to, like, play the bosses. Wait, you can't do two-player talents? Lame. Why would there be any need for it, Rye? Sifty eyes. Well, then you can, like, have, like, two characters, and then... Yeah, I guess it wouldn't be balanced for that, I guess. But, next time, or maybe at, like, some point later, in case I decide to murder myself senselessly doing boss challenges, we will hopefully go about clearing out the map. Like I said I would, like, 5 years ago. It's been 5 years, right? I believe it's been. So I'm not sure if when I'm gonna stream that or not. Could probably do it sometime. Where are you? Freaking last, freaking spirit sphere. I will find you, and I will collect you, and you'll be mine forever. Anyways, but yeah. That's delayed enough. But anyways, yeah, so next time this, we will maybe, hopefully, at some point, do that. So yeah, see ya.